I'm out here with Abert at Burtony States. I bet you it'll just go straight past. I thought you were gonna go straight past! I gotta tighten my chain. That's a CR125. It's a 1985. It's a race bike. He's gonna go up it. Ah, chicken! In the second on accident. So I literally just turned my GoPro off, Abert speeds up to me, and then flicks me off. I'm on a CR125, 1985. Let me take that for a spin. Hey, be careful though. My chain's kind of loose. I got to go tighten it up. That's why I can't pull no wheelies. No back brakes? All right. I'll take it easy then.
Oh,
all right. Need to get some brakes on it.
Yeah, well, I just got the front fixed and it came undone again.
Is it in neutral?
Yeah, it's in neutral.
How do you get the Kickstarter out?
You just pull it out.
Oh, that's a hard pull out, dude.
Hey, I didn't know.
Not used to his clutch. I don't even know if I'll be able to shift with my boot. Wow, that felt weird. This bike feels so old. It's a 1985. Don't know what he's talking about. This thing, power band pulls you up, because that did not pull me up. My power band feels stronger.
Thank you.
like it has no power band. It has no power band. No power band.
What are you talking about? No power band.
Dude, this thing don't pull me at all.
Oh, it rips all the time with me.
No, that's weird.
This thing is like a mini bike.
Bro, that power band's way stronger than this one.
Yeah, I thought it might have been when you were pulling on it pretty good.
Yours feel, to me, it feels like it has no power band. Will you pull those off?
Yeah.
It sounds like it has power band, and it sounds like it's gonna rattle like all loose, dude.
I feel like I'm a mini bike, man. I'm like, oh man.
I like my bike more than this thing. All right, hold on.
Yeah, your seat's hard, I'll tell you that.
I know. It's because you have an older seat, but I like my seat cover. It has super good grip.
Yeah, it does. This thing, I slide off of it.
Whoa. On Hayden's bike, his power band was so strong, I was sliding off when he had that seat cover, or that kind.
Yeah.
Kawasaki for the win.
Yeah, yeah, she used to take her car over at the sand pit.
Huh?
The other day, yesterday, she used to go to the sand pit.
Dang. About to do some enduro here. Right across the rocks. I'm in the, what do they call it? What are those waterfalls called? Niagara Falls. Well, I was in them. Yeet. So it's way bumpier than I thought. Holy Lord. Oh, I wonder if Bob will go through it. Hey, will you go through it? Go through it! Oh, that's not even as deep as I thought. I'm going through it. You dare me? Tire just tucks. Let's go explore around like we did that one time. You lead. Hey. Okay. Yeah, I need to clean my goggles, dude. Already explored back here, but I love these berms. I've gotten my TTR stuck down here before. Needs to keep up because I don't want him to not know that we turned right here. We're gonna lose Abert now because he didn't hear me revving it. That was a suicidal squirrel. I could tell Avery came through here. But where did he go now? He turned left. In the face, and I lost Avery. He was leading. We were exploring, and I stopped back for you real fast, and I don't know where he's at now. I followed his trail, but I don't know if he turned left or right or where. I stopped back for, because when we were going, you're going so fast. I tried revving to tell you to stop because we were leaving him. So I stopped at the thing so he'd see me, and we turned right, and I followed your trail back to there, but other than that, I didn't know where you went.
Down there, turned in here, and then I looped it.
Oh. We can still cruise, but we just gotta speed it up a little, Bob. I understand, though, it's probably harder to go as fast on a quad.
Well, especially like every bump we feel like twice as bad.
Yeah, we can actually lean into the corners and stuff, too, so it's easier for us to go fast.
Right here, like right over there, there's a stump I hit, like,
dude, I hit a stump at the tubs before. But yeah, I like those bourbon. Let's go do it again, and we can keep going.
Yeah.
We just gotta stay out of pack. Like, did you hear me go wing, 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 wing?
Yeah, I heard you.
I thought you were trying to get you to stop.
I eventually stopped.
But I could follow your trail, but once we got to that turn, I just turned left. I didn't know.
I didn't want to.
Well, let's go.
I'm just looking back.
Let's continue to go, I meant.
I feel like. I feel like Pablo, hopping at the Murcielago. Hoes up on my cheese, but it's nachos. We been higher than the top floor. Eyes on us like some illustrated models. I've been taking every single shot like the last game for Kobe. My time to shine, gonna be brighter than your Rolly. All I know is paper, eyes so wide I can't see any haters. Y'all must have thought I was R.I.P. But I'm playing games and I still be the MVP. YLNV me. I'm just trying to get this dough like the bakery. So get off my D. If you ask how I feel, I feel like Pablo. I feel like Pablo. This ain't nothing, I'm just stunting on my God flow. Oh my God, how'd you not know? I feel like Pablo. I feel like Pablo. I feel like Pablo, money like the lotto, blessed like the bottle. I feel like Pablo, mentioning my name in every conversation just to hate. I feel like Pablo, I feel like Pablo. I feel like, I feel like, I feel like, I feel like. I feel like flashing in my face is all I really came for. Marlon Monday, Monday is the only day we wait for. I've been getting fresher on my outfits, not for the chicks, but I'm at the function for the compliments. And I ain't at the party if it ain't my DJ Soleil. I can see she a devil in the dress she bought, but what she bout to be when it's off? I'ma take control, feeling like Pablo. We've been down on the rainbow, rolling up that pot of gold. Oh no, I've been riding solo. I'm open as a free throw. Tell her I'll swallow your pride, but she deep throat swallowing mine. I feel like Pablo. I feel like Pablo. This ain't nothing, I'm just stunting on my God flow. Oh my God, how'd you not know? I feel like Pablo. I feel like Pablo. I feel like Pablo, money like the lotto, blessed like the bottle. I feel like Pablo, mentioning my name in every conversation just to hate. I feel like Pablo, I feel like Pablo, I feel like.
Bob's turning around. I'm gonna stall. Stupid branch. It snagged me. Just stung me. Ow.
But they don't know what I've been through.
They really ain't know.
They don't know the hell. They don't know what I've been through.
Can we tell them? Promise you never stop going.